Random House Audiobooks presents And Still I Rise by Maya Angelou. Read for you by the author.
A kind of love, some say. Is it true the ribs can tell the kick of a beast from a lover's fist? The bruised bones recorded well the sudden shock, the hard impact. Then swollen lids, sorry eyes, spoke not of lost romance, but hurt. Hate often is confused. Its limits are in zones beyond itself. And sadists will not learn that love by nature exacts a pain unequaled on the rack. Remembrance for Paul. Your hands, easy weight, teasing the bees hived in my hair. Your smile at the slope of my cheek. On the occasion, you press above me, glowing, spouting readiness. Mystery rapes my reason. When you have withdrawn yourself and the magic, when only the smell of your love lingers between my breasts, then, only then, can I greedily consume your presence. Where We Belong, a duet. In every town and village, in every city square, in crowded places, I searched the faces, hoping to find someone to care. I read mysterious meanings in the distant stars. Then I went to schoolrooms and pool rooms and half-lighted cocktail bars, braving dangers, going with strangers. I don't even remember their names. I was quick and breezy and always easy, playing romantic games. I wined and dined 1,000 exotic Jones and Janes, in dusty dance halls, at debutante balls, on lonely country lanes. I fell in love forever, twice every year or so. I wooed them sweetly, was theirs completely, but they always let me go, saying, goodbye now, no need to try now. You don't have the proper charms, too sentimental and much too gentle. I don't tremble in your arms. Then you rose into my life like a promised sunrise, brightening my days with the light in your eyes. I've never been so strong. Now I'm where I belong. Refusal. Beloved, in what other lives or lands have I known your lips, your hands, your laughter, brave, irreverent? Those sweet excesses that I do adore. What surety is there that we will meet again on other worlds some future time undated? I defy my body's haste. Without the promise of one more sweet encounter, I will not deign to die. California Prodigal for David Pleitel Bouverie. The eye follows, the land slips upward, creases down, forms the gentle buttocks of a young giant. In the nestle, old adobe bricks, washed of whiteness, paled to umber, await another century. Star jasmine and old vines lay claim upon the ghosted land. Then quiet pools whisper private childhood secrets. Flush on inner cottage wall.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.